I'll talk you through one, then you can try some.
Right. Everything's good back here, so up we go.
So we're going to pitch to 45. I'm looking at my wingtip. I hit 45. Tiny bit of the left aileron in this airplane. Keep the pole just like a loop. Relax the pole. We're wings level inverted, 90 degrees off our heading. Now we're looking up for Mount Baker. There it is at about 11 o'clock. Just pull it right back to it. If we do it right, the wings are level, the nose hits the horizon, just like a lazy ace. Up we go. So we're going to pitch to 45. I'm looking at my wingtip. I hit 45. Tiny bit of the left aileron in this airplane. Keep the pole just like a loop. Relax the pole. We're wings level inverted, 90 degrees off our heading. Now we're looking up for Mount Baker. There it is at about 11 o'clock. Just pull it right back to it. If we do it right, the wings are level, the nose hits the horizon, just like a lazy ace.